and all this inevitably played absolute havoc with my emotional well-being. So please, militant atheists and cultural masochists alike, please do me and everyone else a favour. Leave Christmas alone, for Christ's sake, and stop making fools of yourselves. Peace and a Merry Christmas to everyone, but especially to little baby Jesus.